seatbelt's too tight.
That's what you get for suffocating yourself with a seatbelt.
I know.
And you just spit.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard 2265 service to Dallas-Fort Worth. Flight times approximately 1 hour and 25 minutes and an altitude of 35,000 feet. The weather conditions in the Dallas-Fort Worth area, temperature of 97 degrees.
I think there's one day while we're there, it's going to be 99.
Please direct your attention to the flight attendants. Fasten your seatbelt by inserting the metal fitting into the buckle and pulling on the strap to tighten the belt. Turn passenger belt pull up on the buckle. Keep your seatbelt fastened even when the seatbelt sign is not on. Be sure your seat backs are straight up. Tray tables are secured. Carry-on luggage is placed up underneath the seat in front of you. All American Airlines flights are non-smoking. Tampering with disabling or destroying smoke detectors will result in a fine. A safety card is in each seat pocket. Follow along as we review the safety features of our McDonnell Douglas Super 80 aircraft. There are exit doors on each side of the aircraft and window exits over the wings. There is a door in the back that may be opened by a flight attendant. Stay clear of the area until the door is fully open. If the aircraft loses power, an emergency lighting system will light the way to the exits. Refer to the safety card to locate the exits nearest to you. Your seat, take the mask and pull it firmly towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Unfold the plastic bag that's inside the mask, put the mask over your nose and mouth, and pull the elastic band over your head. Tighten the mask by pulling on the tabs on both sides. Made normally, the plastic bag will not inflate. Put your mask on, then help others sitting next to you with their mask.
Here we go.
Your seat cushion may be used as a flotation aid. Remove the cushion and place your arms through the straps on its lower side.
What?
Thank you for your attention. Once we've reached our cruising altitude, we'll be coming through the Kenslea and I beverage service. We invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight to Dallas-Fort Worth. Welcome aboard.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Turn it back down.
Nope. Well, you might could cry and spring.
What?
You might could cry and spring. They might let you off. Probably not, though.
Unless they give me a parachute, just shoot me out of the plane.
Look it up, you listen up yourself for the delay. Because you forgot to notice the hotels are ready for a limo to get us out to the airport. And we're on our way to Dallas-Fort Worth, or approaching our runway. So, flight attendants,